Right, so for far too long, YouTubers have been losing the war against the mainstream media.
How much money are you making out of it?
Every day we fight against people who spent years of their lives at university that now go to work Monday to Friday, 9 to 5, and write horrible headlines about some of us being massive racists. Or filming dead bodies. Nothing major. On a serious note, right, like, it's always felt like they've had it out for us. For example, right, take this cute pocket-sized man here. They called him a white supremacist. What? So anyway, today we'll get them back. So I thought with Joe here doing God's work and converting grandparents via the TV screens all across the country, I thought, well, while he's doing that, let's stop them from doing this. So I hatched a plan. Just before we get into this, if you're new around here and you fancy it, feel free to subscribe. That'd be great. I'm a Celebrity, get me out of here. Arguably the UK's biggest TV show. Hang on, I'm just watching this back, right? I've had a thought. If you're American and have got no idea what this is, basically over here, what we do is we get 12 people who like aren't really famous, but they want to be famous, so they say that they're famous, and we put them in a jungle for a month, feed them a bit of rice and that, and if they want to win, they've got to put balls in their mouth. It's a bit like getting big on YouTube. So anyway, look, right, like by no means am I a famous bloke, but I have been on the Mini Minter channel a couple of time, so I'm f***ing more than qualified. So with that in mind, right, I hatched a plan and I needed to convince the world, mainly these bastards, that I was going in this jungle. So I hit up Tarzan himself and was like, oh, fella, how long have I got? And it turned out I pretty much had about a week, so I got to work.
Okay, so there's an article here, right?
Yeah.
15 minutes ago, I'm a Celebrity, the 9 stars confirmed. Like, we need to move quick.
So at this point last Sunday, right, we found this article and it was detailing the 9 people that were set to be going in.
It's that guy from DIY SOS. That's Charlotte Hinchcliffe. And then apparently I'm hearing Harry Redknapp.
Yeah!
The one hope that we had here though was that there was still a secret star yet to be announced. And that was me.
Nearby red trousers. Yeah, so his was navy shirt, blue, red, cowboy hat. Cheeky smile. Right, I can do that.
Yeah, you've got all of those.
Easy.
Easy.
There's also usually like 2 late arrivals every series that go in like a week later than everyone else. But even with that, by leaving it this late, our chances were getting slim. Me and Alex still had hope though. So we went shopping.
Where are we gonna get a cowboy hat from though? Do you know what it needs? It needs like those sad old bastard outdoor shops. You know, like dodgy Colin from Surrey who goes on mountain treks. Like,
yeah, those are great.
Right, okay. Yes. Yes?
Perfect.
Yes.
Yeah, pick it up.
We need a red fleece. Who the fuck wears a red fleece?
I just realised it's now Christmas themed shopping. Which means that, I'm not going to lie, but I don't know, how many cowboys do you see around at Christmas time?
Not too many, like. I know we've got the yellow ones.
Yeah.
But come on, surely that says it more. I also think they're women's.
I can always take them.
Okay, so then with the bag secured, we needed to shoot some press photos, didn't we? So I called in a favour from a couple of friends. So this is Baz, right? He's an incredibly talented photographer. And this is Con. He's a dickhead.
Look at you.
Oh, it's the X Factor, isn't it?
Yeah, can we do anything about the shape of his head?
Now, as I'm sure you can all see by these photos, I am an incredibly talented model. Look at that. Oh, sexy.
How did you get onto this show?
Got a blue tick on Twitter. Yeah, f*** you, George Mimulus.
Yes.
Is that actually?
Yes.
This is brilliant.
This is very believable.
Yes.
This has got legs. This has actually got legs.
So then, after we'd shot all of those, Bass got to work trying to make me pretty enough for TV.
I am plucked, like, look, man, right?
No eyebrow. How about
that
no,
is,
no
that
eyebrow?
That is hideous. Yeah, all right, okay. Hang on, what are you doing?
We're making your lips.
Right. What's wrong with me lips? Are you trying to make a point here, are you?
Like this, that's it. So it's from this.
Yeah.
To this, that's it.
Can you bring my hairline back as well?
Well, we can add some hair here.
Right, okay.
And now, my friends, I present to you Willity Jungle Explorer. Like, at this point, right, like, seeing these, we kind of just, like, knew this was gonna work. So I had to do them justice. So I sat down and called in the help of UK YouTube's biggest troll. Now, this is a man who's humiliated and manipulated people across the nation and ended up in some of YouTube's craziest scenarios. But Zach Allsop was busy, so I ended up with this bloke.
We shot the press shots yesterday, right? Yeah. We've got everything sorted. Mate.
Oh, you're in our territory, man. You're there.
Scroll down.
Yeah, oh, you're... Oh, no. I'm telling you now. Send this to the press. You're going on there. 1,000%. This is big con, you're a man.
So then the next day, right, we needed to like get this out to the world. So we created a fake email that we could leak. And that was from Mr. Gareth Winslow at ITV. Hey, Will, we're so looking forward to having you on the show. Just received the final images back from Susan. All approved on our side. Just need the go ahead from you. Let me know, Gareth. So then it was time to take a picture to leak of the leaked email so that we could actually leak the leaked email and to see who we could use it to convince. Starting with one of my best mates from back home, Mr. Dom Jones. Now, Dom here, right, was an integral part of our plan. He just didn't know it yet.
Hello? Hello? How mad is that?
Is that actually real?
100%.
That's ridiculous.
I'm not even kidding. It's for 20 grand and they're going to let us present a chase as well after.
No,
yeah? Well, it depends on what it's like. If I got top three, they'll give us either the chase or... Is Pointless on ITV?
Jesus!
Maybe a role in Corrie too.
A role in Corrie.
No, Dom, I'm just having you on with the whole thing, right? But I do need your help.
So I convinced him to whack this leaked screenshot on his Instagram story, and he did.
I mean, if no one else believes it, at least, you know, people from my high school think I'm doing something with my life.
Exactly. So then we started calling up people like the Lad Bible.
I'm used to this stuff, so I've got a separate phone call.
Shut up.
You got a trap phone, pass that here.
And at that point, XOFC star striker Mr. Elliot Hackney, he got in touch and was like, I know loads of people from the press. Do you want their number? So then we started annoying them too.
Is this Metro Showbiz?
Hi, is this the number for me to like drop the story?
He called Will Henry.
I can show them pictures. Yeah, the In the Jungle stuff. I run a YouTube channel called I'm Alex, but apart from that, I'd rather do it on. Okay, right. Bye, Shimon. Okay.
Then after that, we chased that up with loads of emails trying to get the information out to the world and just trying to get that one sweet article. And then our final trump card was an Instagram account called The Bread Batch. And now I've got to say, right, like a massive shout out to this guy because he did wonders for this video. So the account's like a YouTuber or like social media news page, and I already followed them for stuff for like This Week on the Internet, right? Because this account's like genuinely on it before anyone. But anyway, I got in touch with him and got them to put out this.
Oh my days.
Oh my god, yes!
Actually, fair play to him, he's f***ing smashed that. And that actually might be the thing that we need to get this going, you know?
Will it need to appear on I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here? Leaked! Popular UK YouTuber Will it need? I'll take that. It's set to appear on this year's series of I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. The leak reveals official press photos. And then it went from there. Will it on I'm a Celeb, hang about? No way they got Will it on I'm a Celeb. The fuck Will it is going in the I'm a Celeb jungle? Will it is messing with us. He ain't going on I'm a Celeb. He's barely a person, forget a celeb. If Will it is actually going on I'm a Celeb, I'll get a tattoo of his face on my arse. Like, there was genuinely like hundreds of these. Now those tweets got their attention.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Have you seen the picture they've used? Are they taking the piss? Could they not have used...
Look at the trim.
Oh, no way. Right, so...
Is YouTuber Willity heading into the Iver Celeb jungle?
Another year, another YouTuber, and this year Willity is tipped to follow in Jack Maynard's footsteps.
Or is he? While no contestants have been confirmed for this year's series just yet, stars have slowly begun landing in Brisbane. In one shot, the lad can be seen wearing a camel hat, khaki button-up, and black tee as he peeks through the ferns in a classic style. It's quite a sight to behold, however, the lad is fond of reactionary video. You cheeky shit.
Will, real name Will Lenny, hasn't been spotted at the airport thus far. We need to go, don't we?
Yeah.
We've gotta go.
So with the mission already a success and Metro Showbiz, the harassers of Joe Sugg, being sent to the shops, we wanted to see how we could take it even further. But we were having a think, right, and we realised that everyone else that had gone in there had been snapped at the airport. So I woke up early the next day, vandalised G's suitcase, and got ready to head to Heathrow. But then I checked Twitter and discovered a disaster.
My name's John Barrowman.
I'm Emily
Oniatak.
I'm Malia Thompson-Dwyer.
I'm Rita Simons.
I'm Nick Knowles.
I'm Sarah Khan.
James McVeigh.
My name's Anne Hegarty.
I'm Fleur East.
My name's Harry Redknapp.
Oh, shit. And also, just to make things worse, that morning, they leaked the secret arrival. So upon seeing this, I was feeling nervous. Nico, on the other hand, not so much. But there was no way we were giving up there, so we hopped in the Uber and headed to the airport and set about getting more essential fake photos. Which I mean, personally, right? Like, look at these. Fine art. So then, with even more photos in hand, we're headed home and got distributing again.
Hi, I've got a big story for you.
I'm
a celebrity.
You're a celebrity?
We also got another Bread Batch post, and suddenly, YouTuber Willany tipped to join I'm a Celebrity lineup. Yeah! Woo! Look at all this waffle. It's not true. Right, so I really wish, right, that we'd done this like a week earlier. Like, I genuinely think we could have got so much more than that. I mean, I'm still happy, right? Like, to have got the ones that actually went after Joe Sugg, I'll take that 1,000,000%. Like, I reckon if we'd done that, like, before they announced all the lineups and stuff, we could have smashed it. Anyway, this is the end of the video. If you're ever gonna drop a like on a Will and E video, please let it be this one, because it's been a task. Also, I've got to say a massive thank you to everyone that helped out with this. Like, every single one of their links will be in the description. Like, genuinely couldn't have done it without them. And if you're new around here and you fancy it, feel free to subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.